You got a pump or two. Did you give it a pump or two?
Run with new 4-speed transmission, cleaned rear end gears, new rear end bearings, and engine parts put on it. First test run. Still have some work to do for it for long rally. Day 3 of working on it. I did not film on day 2. We made it for the test run.
Still got patch holes in it.
Do some other things.
What the hell? It's puking something.
Yeah, it is. That antifreeze?
I don't know.
It's puking though.
It looks like antifreeze.
Let's see what
happens. Jeez, don't hit this truck.
Plenty of room over here. skeptical. We're pretty sure we put the thermostat in, right? But my dad's not sure, he said. Well, have to turn and see what she does. Sure, having this testing lane here. On this run, just getting all the licensed people out here, you know, going through the gears, making sure everything seems right. That's a little harder run. Get on the road here and make sure I'm not puking anything. Yeah, a little dripsy. There's a little inner freeze.